industrial peacemakers, are they what you would call the children of God? In previous Genesis verse, the men and women of the armed forces of the United States of America, for an unharmed war in Afghanistan, Iraq, and other parts of the world, who vanquished their families and in ultimate sacrifices their lives as they made the freedoms that we have today. Heavenly Father, we are grateful for the ultimate price of freedom paid by those that fallen. We pray for strength and courage in the POWs, the missing in action, and those who held hostage. We pray for the protection and safety of the selfless relief workers and missionaries who help those in need. We pray for protection of the children and the innocent civilians. We pray for our nation and our leaders. We ask that you bless all and keep them safe, and bless us, those who are here today. We ask in your name, Lord, Jesus Christ, our Savior. Amen.
Get real.
Thank you all for attending. Those that participated in the parade. Thank you.
Let's go.
Are you out again? Oh,
go
ahead.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Ok